storms and steep terrain, especially in and around these areas. The National Weather Service in Boise has issued a small stream flood advisory to areas 4, southeastern Owyhee County in southwest Idaho, southwestern Twin Falls County in south central Idaho, until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight. At 4:08 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated showers and thunderstorms continuing across the advisory area. Additional rainfall on top of what has already occurred today will result in minor flooding of some small creeks and poor drainage areas. Some locations that will experience flooding include Rogerson, Hollister, Timber Butte, Coonskin Butte, China Mountain, Juniper Butte, Black Butte. Heavy downpours will also impact portions of Highway 93 and Three Creek Road. At 6:40 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Radar estimates have occurred over portions of the warned area since 5 p.m. Excessive rainfall over the Trinity Ridge burn scar will result in flash flooding in this area. Some locations that will experience flooding include Dutch Creek Guard Station and Trinity Lakes. Move to higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life. Move away from recently burned areas. Life-threatening flooding of creeks, roads, and normally dry arroyos is likely. The heavy rains will likely trigger rock slides, mudslides, and debris flows in steep terrain. Central Idaho until 10:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight.